you know, I know everyone was doing the best they could, but I just felt that DPI was paralyzed by the pandemic. There was just such a lack of meaningful leadership from all levels, from the local, state, and federal level. And superintendents and school boards had to shoulder this burden of this pandemic since last March 13th. And so I will tell you, I was meeting with my superintendent group and also the health department, and we had done scenario, I mean, we met that the week we closed. And so we were meeting twice a week. And so we created scenario plans. We were using our networks to decide what was going to happen. And, you know, we learned as we went along, but we didn't get any guidance from the DPI until June. Well, that's a little too late. I felt very disrespected by that. And so our people were working really hard the whole time. They had to feed kids and take care of parents. They had to make sure that kids had technology and devices. And now we need guidance on how to spend the billions of dollars that are becoming down from the federal government. And what I've heard in my, I've been crisscrossing the state, talking to different leaders. In fact, I was in Green Bay a couple weeks ago. And what I heard from those leaders in Green Bay is that there's no guidance on how to spend this money. This is one-time money, and we want to make sure we spend it well and invest it in the right places. So I would, in my leadership, make sure that people were supported and they had a list of things to consider. It's their choice, obviously, but I think we need to do a better job of supporting our people to recover from this pandemic.
So I think, you know, they provided guidance a little later than I think most school districts needed. I was providing, you know, guidance to our school districts really early on. It's been a year now, right? March 13th is when we made the decision to close our buildings. And so then right away, we just started planning for when we were going to be able to open our buildings. And I do feel that their guidance came out, I think it was either late June or like mid-July. And by that point, we were already, you know, full on planning. I guess that's what's something I would do differently. You know, otherwise, though, I do feel that the response was what to be expected. Nobody else, you know, had ever experienced anything like this before.